Reno. Like, I was sitting there just typing, just a meme, and just got instantly scattered. That isn't... How am I supposed to hit him with the scatter if he's flying? Look at this charge! What the fuck was that charge? Because that actually changed the entire fight that he flew up there. Because I was going to scatter him before he hit the pin. Or like immediately after the pin. And that way I already get a shield up. You nade him. He lives. All is good in the world. Well, we're all dead. Oh, and I got slept! You probably need another Roadhog if you want to fight the Shield War down here.
I must redeem myself.
If we aren't going to fight the Shield War, though, then I should just go up top, because we're not going to win it. Well, we might win it with the D.Va, I'm not sure.
See through the wolf's eyes.
What is this Sorry doing? He's just peeking me. It's like... And there goes my poor Diamond Lucio. Let's just leave. Where's the team at?
There is nowhere to hide. My ultimate is ready.
Oh, Misa went Ryan. Oh, we don't have his Zarya either. That explains why Misa's... why we have no Graviton. Damn, he was Lucy Ulton. I need to get off this hero soon. 60 seconds. He's coming up top, I think. Yep. She got that. Someone please heal. He still has bombs, the problem. Here we go. Focus Seagull, lol. I mean, they have a Winston, they have a Tracer, they're putting all this focus on me, but that lets me so carry, so. Hope that was not good. Yeah. Oh, almost at that.
My ass.
Yeah, Tracer swap. Peace, Tracer. He's like mad. Yeah, I can tilt to Trace. I'll leave you in D.Va suit too. Or, in pilot suit. Non-suit. Pilot. Baby D.Va. Something like that. Damn it. If I hit that scatter, he'd be dead right now. Oh, he's still dead. Sweet. Oh, this isn't good. It's okay. He messed up already, so we're doing okay. The amount of focus is unreal. Holy crap. Look at this. We're pushing the cart so far for free, and all the tanks are at our spawn. The boosted monkey's just off the map. Literally the worst ult to combo with Thanos. Yeah, he should not have used whatchamacallit. Winston's ult while naded. Oh shit, they have a Pharah now. Now might be time for me to swap, we'll see. I can handle the tanks for days, but the Pharah is more annoying. Oh no, I'm dead. Damn it! He went over the box. I thought it was in front of the box. Like, at least I headshot him. Just got him. Alright, let's get off of this. Let's take care of the Pharah too. Shit, I should not have woken him up. I'm on fire. Everyone heal up. Honor's only shooting me. I'm fine with that, your Ryan might die. If we can get him out of suit right now. Cool, my Honor decided. Oh, my right click didn't go off either on the Pharah. If my Ana didn't just die, we could have killed most of the team, because he used self-destruct at a time he shouldn't have. I could have gotten 3 kills with Nano Visor before he got back into suit, because it's that much damage. You just lost 2 people, why did you ult? That's the end of the game. If you don't ult, you're bad. They're killing the raid boss. Team chat? Oh, I was in team chat? Oh, that's embarrassing. That explains a lot. Let's take soldier. I want to get water, but there's only 30 seconds. I'm doing it! Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Check this out.
Shiny.
Hey! This is gonna make you feel better.
There's anything in this world I'm egotistical about, world, aka chat, it's TF2.
Stop the payload. Prepare. Back up, fall back. I don't have a hog.
Azaria shield though. I should be on high ground right now. David has shifted in.
Sorry, FPS bro.
Yes, that's correct.
Push on.
Where's the Pharah down there? Their Pharah's not really doing. How is this Ana taking that long to die? Jesus.
My ultimate is ready.
That's sir to you.
What?
What's up with Reinhardt screaming in the mic?
Dude, they're crazy, I swear.
It's actually so true. Time to shred a shield. Is this Zarya just jumps over and tries to take me one on one with 100 energy or something? I'll be so sad. Man, I'm dead. I knew I should drop Felix Station. I didn't see one of the rockets hit me. We're gonna lose now. Yep, now the Pharah walks with 1 HP. We need our Ana up there too, though, and it'd be easy. Usually your Ana plays up top with you, I'm just not used to it. I don't have the ammo! I should have jumped off. I think we got this.
Ryan's lit, Apo.
Just nano him, thank god.
Ryan's one shot.
Oh my god, he's screaming again.
I see.
Can we melee her to death? Never mind, talk.
They have nano visor, I think.
What the hell? Were they all sitting in the left room? My whole team is there, I drop, I'm like, where's the enemy team at? And then instantly all of them peek nade one shot. I'm like, what? It's okay, because they keep feeding.
Sorry, in the room.
See, you don't have to rocket jump that jump, you noob. It's actually the better way to do it because you're more consistent unless you have your Lucio put speed order on. It's not like I play a lot of soldiers that they're practice that jump, so it's safer for me to do that.
Oh god.
Wake up.
Roadhog, no!
He's up high.
Hey, I did something! Easy wins.
Slowly dive.
Wow.
Final score. 2-0.